So let's see if we can collect some more stars and a new world, guys. It is Mario 64, Shifting Sandland. Any first star? Good Mario. It's in the talons of the bird. Ourselves here first, do it the unorthodox way. Ourselves over here, that should be our first star. There we go. For the second one, we have a star. Housed atop the pyramid, a little alcove. So as always, the annoying thing is getting atop this thing. To come just onto this pillar. And then hopefully into here. Okay, there we go. Excellent. Okay, number three. A tricky star here. Looks like going inside the pyramid. There's lots of obstacles and things to navigate. Let's see if we can do this. Sure, we've got the height. I just have enough. To inside the pyramid. Let's make our way down here. descent. These blocks here. If you mess up, like me. Still not used to this after all these years. Roly-poly, shortly. Roly-poly granite block. Okay, so across this ledge. Hanging frame. Come on, Maria. Where's the roly-poly block? Somewhere here. Here, these nonsense things coming after you. There. Little shock balls. Oops, misjudged that. Okay, if he turns, probably we're going to go underneath the leap. Oh, there's number 3 for you. Alright, so now, guys, have to get on top of the pillars. Not the job in the world. That should be 1, 2. See if this will take us to the third one. Do we have enough flight? Now we might have a little bit of a battle here with some sandstone creatures. Certainly not an easy one, this. I'm just going to punch in these guys, if possible. Let's bring the camera back. Defeated. Where are you going? Should be one more. And there's your star. Thank you very much. That was Stental of the Four Pillars. Right, next one. Okay, probably up there with one of the hardest. This one. Unfortunately, it is time for Mario Wings yet again. So, as you can see. Coins mid-air. So we'll do our level best. Should have that one there. Thank you. If we can. Try again. Thank you for that. Let's try again. Seven in this little oasis. Go away, please. I think we have one lurking down here. We do. Should be our last one. I'm pleased to say that is that star acquired. Take a hit there. It's fine. Back like so. To get ourselves beaten up. And that is your 8-coin star. Back to the pyramid. We are going to be trying to land on various blocks to acquire this star. To the top. And I'm going to try and land on some little ledges. It's another tricky one. In fact, they're all tricky stars on this world. The cameraman doesn't do us any favours on this one. There's the first ledge with the coin on it. Let's see what we can do. Very tricky one. Right, we want to go just left of the sand. Like so. That star just to collect it. And as you can see, it is a pain in the neck. Need to go again. Fortunately. Back onto the sand stream. And there's your star. And finally. Let's see if I can collect some coins for the star. 100 coin star. That's our first two. So within the box. Right, I'm going to try and whack this cacti. That's an auger. Three simple ones. Red coin one for two. This guy out from here. There you go. So 24. 28. So there, 33. Let's stack the box ones. Sure, his star is yellow. Already got that. Very strange. Right, now can we get some final ones from the pyramid? I'll certainly try. Let's take this guy out. Five there. I just think we can get the rest in here. All being well. Lurking around here. Come here, little git. Okay, welcome life. Proceed. Right, 65, 35 to go. Two-thirds of the way there. Not many to go. Not many to go. I'll take your coin. Oh dear. 17 left. Fingers crossed. To wrap it up, there is your final star on Shifting Sand Land. Thank you.